Good morning, Dos Rios Buffaloes. Today is August 30th, 2021. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning, everyone. For lunch today, we are having a Major Taters chicken and mash bowl with pretzels. And our fruits and vegetables are celery sticks, peas, and pineapple chunks. We had a lot of birthdays over the weekend. We had Valeria in Miss Alcazar's class, Christian in Miss Rosales' class, Evelyn in Miss Gustafson's class, Maite in Miss Simpkins' class, Marilyn in Miss Barton's class, Roberto in Miss Warren's class, and Edward in Miss Jaime's class. And we have two birthdays today, Ariana in Miss Sorge's class and Adrian in Miss Lingren's class. So happy birthday to all of you. I hope it was an awesome weekend. So I know things might feel different today for some of us with everyone in school being required to wear masks now. And I just want to encourage everybody to try and go with the flow, know that things do change and we just need to try and adapt and stay focused on what we're here to do at school, which is to learn and be good friends to each other. So, all right, take care of each other and have a Buffalorific day. We'll see you out there.